Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel OWD Vocab, wherein you'll be improving your vocabulary. So the word of the day is enigmatic. What does it mean? Well, let me tell you the Hindi meanings first. These are rahasyapurna, pechida or aspasht. Aspasht means which is not clear or which is very hard to understand. So now you just need to remember the word rahasyapurna only. Wow, look at these northern lights. This is really enigmatic. Basically, these lights are found in polar region. For example, it can be found in the countries like Alaska, Northern Canada, Iceland and Norway. You can Google it as well. Isn't it beautiful? Now let's jump to the English meaning of word enigmatic. It means which is very difficult to interpret or understand completely, or which is mysterious. Basically, the word mysterious is the synonyms of the word enigmatic. So instead of using mysterious, you can use the word enigmatic as well, which sounds so cool. Basically, the word This enigmatic word is derived from the word enigma, which means something that is mysterious and seems impossible to understand completely. Now let's jump to the example by using the word enigma. She is something of an enigma, means she is very hard to understand. Second one, it is an enigma to me. This is very hard for me to understand. Even after years, he still remains enigma to me. The newspapers were full of stories about the enigma of the plane's disappearance. Now, here over the screen, you can see some other synonyms of the word enigmatic. These are ambiguous, mysterious, cryptic and obscure. Now, let's jump to some examples by using the word enigmatic. The Mona Lisa has a famously enigmatic smile. His reply was highly enigmatic. Brown was puzzled by the enigmatic figure. Means that figure is very hard to understand or that figure is very mysterious. Rafiq did not speak but stood looking at his two colleagues, an enigmatic smile on his face. He left an enigmatic message on my answering machine. Now I hope you got the gist of the word enigmatic. Thank you for watching OWD Vocab. Keep learning, keep growing.